Well, ladies and gentlemen, a very good evening to you and welcome to this fabulous event here on the glorious Whanganui River. It is Opera on the River. Welcome. You can be excited about this. Are you excited about being here? Are you excited to have such a fabulous event right here in Whanganui? I'm glad you share my sentiment. Just as by way of an explanation, it did take us quite a little bit longer to get the Waimarie set up for ourselves today. At the rehearsal yesterday evening, it worked absolutely perfectly. Tonight, well, alas, like a good Wagner opera, it took a little bit of a while to sort of get going. So happily, things are now working in our favour, although we will shorten the interval tonight. It was set to be 30 minutes. We'll peg that back to about 20, because there are certain people here in the audience, Paul Brooks, who need to get home to Biddy Buys. So we'll certainly sort that out for Paul, won't we? Excellent. You just heard the fantastic piece from the musical Showboat. It is called Cotton Blossom, and of course it was sung for you by the 22 students, the current students of this year's Whanganui Opera School. Please give them a big round of applause. They were accompanied by David Kelly at the piano shoreside. Give David a big round of applause as well. And the good news is our first stop musically this evening will be Spain as we head off to enjoy Bizet's Carmen. And my word, we have a fantastic set of singers for you first up. And we're going to hear Edward Lawrenson first. And he is going to perform the Toreador's aria from George Bizet's opera Carmen, in which the character Escamillo describes the excitement of being a bullfighter. Well, I'm sure it is very, very exciting having a large, angry animal running at you. Let us hear a little bit about Edward, and I apologise for the winds playing havoc with my paperwork here tonight. Edward has attended the New Zealand Opera School in 2013 and, of course, this year, 2014. He was a Freemasons Dame Malvina Major Emerging Artist with the New Zealand Opera in 2012 and 2013. And Edward is heading to London in September of this year to study singing at the Guildhall School of Music and Drama. If you can, ladies and gentlemen, give Edward Lawrenson a big round of applause.
Je peux vous rouler l'autre, Seigneur, Seigneur, car avec les soldats, oui, les torrents, eux me sont entre, pour plaisir, ils sont les combats. Le cirque est plein ce jour et fête, le cirque est plein en combat. Les spectateurs perdent la tête, les spectateurs sont épais, accro d'accord. Apostrophe, crise et tapage, pour ces jusqu'aux affilés. Car c'est la fête du courage, c'est la fête des gens de cœur. Allons, regarde, allons, allons. Toreador, en garde, Toreador, Toreador. Et songez bien, mes anges, en combattant, que l'œil noir te regarde. Aigu l'amour t'attend, Toreador, l'amour, l'amour t'attend. On fait silence, à que se passe-t-il? Il en triplate, un chevalier entraîna de picador. A bravo toro, il est en foule, le toro va, il vient, et bravo encore. En second, c'est une bonne rire, plein de ferraux, il court, le cirque est plein de sang. On se souffre, j'y la grille, c'est ton tour maintenant. Allons, en garde, allons, allons. Toréador, en garde, toréador, toréador. Et songez bien, mes anges, en combattant, que l'œil noir te regarde, et que l'amour t'attend, toréador, l'amour, l'amour t'attend, toréador, toréador, l'amour t'attend.
Sono a quant'al tra d'intorno d'intorno mi vedo del mio cuore l'inverno non cedo luna che ha tre beltà. La costoro a Venenza quel dono di quel fato ne affiora la vita. Succi questa di tona gradito, forse un'altra, domaro sarà un'altra. Forse un'altra domani sarà. La costanza tirana del cuore dette sia morco e morbo quale muova codele sul cui vuole si servi fedele. Ma famo se non fè libertà de mariti geloso furore negli immagini smanie terrido anco d'argo i cent'occhi del sfido se mi punge una qualche beltà. Ah, se mi punge una qualche beltà.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause once again for Oliver Sewell and his version, of course, of Questa or Quella. What a fantastic rendition it was. Give him a big round of applause. The womanizing Duke of Mantua from Verdi's Rigoletto, where the Count says, that girl or this girl, they're all the same to me. It'd be nice to have that sort of luxury. Still, one's enough for me. Thanks very much. Also, a wonderful round of applause for Bianca Andrew as she sang for us the Whanganui favourite, the famous Hebe Neira, I said that wrong, in which Carmen says that love is like a rebellious bird. If you try and hold on to love, it will fly away with you from you. Or if you're a man, it's usually your wallet that's going to fly away. And in this case, my paperwork. So give those two a wonderful round of applause for their fantastic singing tonight. And I'd also like you to thank our accompanying pianists this evening. I'll get them to stand. They're right here. Likely lads, Terence Dennis. Wave to the crowd, Terence. And Greg Neal is there. His parents chose his name wisely. Good on you, Greg. They will be accompanying our fantastic singers this evening. Okay, bear with me. I do have a page turn coming up. Like any good pianist, I'd love a page turn. Are these guys sitting down here, lap of luxury, I'm dealing with pages. However, it is time now to introduce the next few of our singers for this segment. The first, we're going to hear from Kieran Rayner, and he was a Freemasons Day Malvina Major Emerging Artist in 2012-13, and continuing his studies in September of this year at the Royal College of Music. He is going to perform the well-known Figaro, Figaro, Figaro aria from Rossini's The Barber of Seville. Following that, we will enjoy I was told to say this one. It is Suave Celia Ventor, and Julia Booth will join Bianca and Kieran, a trio. This wind, I tell you, this wind, it's going to be the death of me. And they are going to perform an iconic operatic masterpiece by Mozart from Corsi Fun Tutti. So enough from me and my despicable pages. It is time to hear some more fantastic music. Firstly, Largo Factotum, ladies and gentlemen, the one and only Kieran Rayner.
La 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 la. Largo al factotum della città, largo. La 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 la. Fortunatissimo per verità, bravo. La 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 la. Ah, che bel vivere, che bel piacere per un barbiere di qualità, ah, bravo Figaro, bravo, bravissimo, bravo, la 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 la. Fortunatissimo per verità, bravo. La 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 la. Fortunatissimo per verità, fortunatissimo per verità. La 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 la. Non è più giorno, sempre di giorno in giro sta. Mille cuccagna per un barbiere, vita più nobile no, non si dà. La 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 la. Raso di pettini, lancio di forbici, al mio comando tutto qui sta. Lancio di forbici, raso di pettini, al mio comando tutto qui sta. V'è la risorsa, poi del mestiere. Con la donnetta, col cavaliere, con la donnetta, la 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 ranlera, col cavaliere, tra la 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 la. Che bel vivere, che bel piacere, che bel piacere per un barbiere di qualità, tutti mi chiedono, tutti mi vogliono, donne e ragazzi, vecchie fanciulle, qua la parrucca, presto la barba, qua la sanguigna, presto biglietto, tutti mi chiedono, tutti mi vogliono, tutti mi chiedono, tutti mi vogliono, qua la parrucca, presto la barba, presto biglietto, ehi, Figaro! Figaro, 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 Figaro! Ahimè, ahimè, che furia, ahimè, che folla, uno alla volta, per carità, per carità, per carità, uno alla volta, uno alla volta, per carità. Figaro, son qua, ehi, Figaro, son qua, Figaro qua, Figaro là, Figaro qua, Figaro là, Figaro su, Figaro giù, Figaro su, Figaro giù, pronto prontissimo, son come il fulmine, sono il factotum della città, della città, della città, della città, della città. Ah, bravo Figaro, bravo bravissimo, ah, bravo Figaro, bravo bravissimo, a te fortuna, a te fortuna, a te fortuna, non mancherà, la 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 la, a te fortuna, a te fortuna, a te fortuna, non mancherà, sono il factotum della città, sono il factotum della città, della città, della città, della città.
Thank you.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, what a beautiful trio it was. Please give our singers one more round of applause. Absolutely magic. They tell me tonight that in my role of compere here at Opera on the River, that I am in charge of the boat. It is mine. I have always wanted a boat, and so tonight I call the shots aboard the boat here. And I have just allowed the singers to have their first little drink. You know, we don't want to mollycoddle them, do we? We really want them to make sure that they're going to give you their very best performance this evening, and I can rest assure you that that is definitely going to happen. Are you warm enough out there? Yes, I think so. And, you know, one of the best ways to stay warm in a situation like this is to sing along. And you know all these tunes. They're all very, very, very well known. So make sure you sing along. Don't be ashamed. You know, there are people in the audience who are real opera buffs, and they are definitely going to let out some pretty loud noises. We've mentioned Paul Brooks. I believe his wife's a pretty good singer. Also, there's Pete and Pat Follows are in the audience. They'll be singing pretty loud. Always gets a bit embarrassing when you're sitting next to them. And I saw Ed Boyd's here. You know, all the old faces, they'll all probably embarrass you. So the best thing to do, can't beat them, join them. Sing along. Will you sing for us this evening? Oh, come on. Really? Is that all you've got? Will you sing for us this evening? Excellent. All right. Well, I think as the evening goes on, I'll push you a little bit further to get some singing done. Now, look, next we have a fantastic artist for you. We're going to welcome to the stage Morag Atchison, and she has attended the New Zealand Opera School in 2004, 2006 and 2007, and has performed several operatic roles with New Zealand Opera and the New Zealand Symphony Orchestra, and appears regularly in concert with orchestras and choral societies around New Zealand. She studied at the Royal Academy in London and teaches at the University of Auckland. Later on also, we are going to hear from another duet. In fact, Kieran and Ollie are going to come back, and they are going to sing for us O Fuduta Plasa. In this duet, two guys who have previously been in love with the same woman choose to honour their friendship rather than pursue the same girl. God, what? No, that's not going to happen. Anyway, they will sing that for us, and bear with me, another page turn here. And then we are going to enjoy Amanda Atlas. She will be on the stage. She attended the New Zealand Opera School in 1998 and was returned to New Zealand following a hugely successful international operatic career in the United States and Europe. Some of the companies she has performed with include the Houston Grand Opera, the San Diego Opera, the National Lyric Opera of New York, and the English National Opera and Opera Holland Park. She will perform an aria from Verdi's opera, Masked Ball. So we'll look forward to hearing from Amanda Atlas. So ladies and gentlemen, please welcome back our artists. First of all, Morag Atchison.
Oh! pace nel mesto riposo vuol scolpirmi di nuovo spavento io la chiesi vedrò non ho sotto il coraggio e l'alma non sento resti, resti nel sono adorata il suo sguardo da me si lontana troppo, troppo son io disprezzata dolce in dote per me la pietà e la pietà troppo, troppo son io disprezzata dolce in dote per me la pietà troppo, troppo son io disprezzata
Oui, c'était le Seigneur.
vedrò.
Support. Here we go. It's coming. Relax. It's coming. There you go. It's working. We want you to support our various food stalls that are about here today. So make sure you do that in the half time that's coming up. Remember, only 20 minutes long. And also, we'd like you to support the Coast Guard tonight too. Don't forget, they've got their big prize raffle on. You can buy a ticket just over at the entrance to the museum over there. You can see the lovely people waving. My word, they have some prizes. A boat and car package is a first prize. Second, third and fourth prize is a boat for each of those people. So there's some pretty spectacular prizes, much, much more tickets, still $10. Now, my microphone wasn't working before, as we know, and I would like you to give Amanda Atlas a very big round of applause. What a passionate performance, yet still extremely controlled, absolutely beautiful. As I mentioned, halftime is not far away, but we do have two more numbers for you before we get there. Firstly is Only Make Believe. Julia and Edward are back next as they sing a nice duet for us from where a streetwise gambler finds himself falling in love with a young girl on the showboat. And following that, we will have a wonderful performance from Deborah Waikapohi, our special guest, Simon O'Neill, and they're going to bring you the famous love scene from the end of Act 1 of La Boheme, where Rodolfo relights Mimi's candle and sets her heart aflame as well. Deborah Waikapohi, of course, needs no introduction here in Whanganui, and of course she is our local arts facilitator and studied in Auckland and Otago, and of course she is a local too of Te Atiho a Paparangi Iwi. I would like you to welcome her along with our very special guest this evening. Those page turns. Simon O'Neill, he is also an alumnus of the New Zealand Opera School, the years 1995 and 96, one of the world's most prominent Wagnerian Helden tenors, and has performed at La Scala, the Metropolitan Opera, Covent Garden, many others besides. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the next of our performers here at Opera on the River.
Phantom kiss, or two or three, might as well make believe I love you, or to tell the truth, I do. Your pardon I pray, 'twas too much to say, the words that betray my heart.
We only pretend, you do not offend, in playing a lover's part. The game of just supposing is the sweetest game I know. Our dreams are
the things we dream about don't happen to be so. That's just an unimportant technicality.
The cold and brutal fact is, you and I have never met. We need not mind conventions, P's and Q's. If we put our thoughts in practice, we can banish all regret.
Thank you.
saprei narrare. Sono la sua vicina, che la viene fuori d'ora importunare.
Oh, soave fanciulla, oh, dolce viso, di mite circo nafoso alla monar.
Yeah. di un fior che nasce pure, né più si può godir. Godiamo, c'è vita in fiori, lo c'è poi lo siete.
Ladies and gentlemen, our full company singing the champagne chorus, hence the drinks. Simon, you can pour mine now. Thanks very much.
Will do, Greg.
That'll be excellent. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I have to tell you that tonight's event, and of course all of the events for the Whanganui Opera Week and the school, of course, would not be possible without the generous support of the Kiritikanua Foundation. They have certainly made a big effort to make this possible. Please give the Kiritikanua Foundation a round of applause. Also, I'll take the opportunity now to tell you just a little bit about the New Zealand Opera School itself, very briefly. The stated objective was written in 1993 by founder Donald Trott, who is, of course, here with us this evening, and it remains the same today, to provide a period of intensive vocal, language, movement and acting training with tutors of international reputation in order to give our emerging opera singers the very best tuition possible and to provide a taste of the disciplines required to succeed in the fast-growing, competitive and demanding world of opera performance. That there is the stated objective of the New Zealand Opera School. Time now for us to move on to the next part of our wonderful evening this evening, and we are going to welcome back to the stage Julia Booth, as she is going to sing for us Abe Neandro Lontana. We'll enjoy that, and following that, I have to admit, this is one of my favourites coming up next. You may remember it from television. In fact, the British Airways TV commercial from back in the late 80s, who remembers that? Of course, some of you obviously weren't born then. I was. And it is a beautiful tune, and we will very much enjoy the flower duet, as it's known, as Debbie and Bianca return to the stage to wow us with that particular number. So, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome back the next of our performers, Julia Booth.
Baby.
Deborah Waikapohi and Bianca Andrew, ladies and gentlemen, in the flower duet. Absolutely beautiful. Speaking of which, I expect it just about peaked through before, but you might be able to see that the moon is about to join us over Bastia Hill, so that would be very, very nice. Jupiter was giving us a fine show earlier as well. So certainly the heavens are enjoying this wonderful music that we have here for you this evening, and of course we trust that you are too. Our major sponsors of this particular event as a part of Whanganui Opera Week are Creative New Zealand, of course, and the Whanganui District Council. Please thank those fantastic sponsors. Okay, Now that the sun has set and various celestial bodies are in alignment, the company will bring you a selection of the most beautiful songs from the most famous of musicals. This next bracket proceeds, in fact, through five different tunes, and I'm not going to give you any introduction throughout either any of them. You should know them all. So please enjoy our company as they bring you some more beautiful songs from the world's most famous musicals.
Enchanted evening, you may see a stranger, you may see a stranger across a crowded room, and somehow you know even then that somewhere you'll see her again and again. Some enchanted evening, someone may be laughing. You may hear her laughing across a crowded room, and night after night, as strange as it seems, the sound of her laughter will sing in your dreams. Who can explain it? Who can tell you why? Fools give you reasons, wise men never try. Some enchanted evening, when you find your true love, when you feel her call you across a crowded room, then fly to her side and make her your own. For all through your life you may dream all have found her, never let her go. Once you have found her, never let her go. Thank you.
Back the with a giant brain and a noble head, like the heroes bold in the books I've read. But along came you, who's not the type at all. You'd meet him on the street and never notice him. His form and face, his manly grace, are not the kind that you would find in a statue. And I can't explain, it's surely not his brain that makes me thrill. I love him because he's wonderful, because he's just my Bill. He can't play golf or tennis or polo or sing a solo or row. He isn't half as handsome as dozens of men that I know. He isn't tall or straight or slim, and he dresses far worse than Ted or Jim. But I just can't explain why he should be the one man in the world for me. He's just my Bill, an ordinary boy. He hasn't got a thing that I can brag about, and yet to be up on his knee, so comfy and roomy, feels natural to me. And I can't explain, it's surely not his brain that makes me thrill. I love him because he's, I don't know, because he's just my
It's an old man, Cody Whanganui. That's the old man that I'd like to see. What does he care if the world got troubles? What does he care if the world ain't free? Man River, that old man River, he must know something, but don't say nothing. He just keeps rolling, he keeps on rolling along. He don't plant taters, he don't plant cotton, but them that plants them is soon forgotten. But old man River, he just keeps rolling along. You and me, we sweat and strain, all your aching and racked with pain. Hold that barge, hold that bell, get a little drunk and you'll land in jail. I gets weary and sick of trying. I'm tired of living and scared of dying. But old man River, he just keeps rolling along. You and me, we sweat and strain, body all aching and wrecked with pain. Pour that bell, get that bed, get a little drunk and you'll land in jail. Let me go far from the Mississippi. Let me go far from the white man, boss. Show me that stream called the River Jordan. That's the old stream that I long to cross. Man River, that old man River, he must know something, but don't say nothing. He keeps on rolling, he just keeps rolling along. He don't plant taters, he don't plant cotton, but them that plants them is soon forgotten. But old man River, he just keeps rolling along. You and me, we sweat and strain, body all aching and racked with pain. Toad that barge, pour that bell, get a little drunk and you'll land in jail. Heart gets weary and sick of trying. I'm tired of living and scared of dying. But old man River, he just keeps rolling along.
Ladies and gentlemen, Rodney McCann, a special guest for you this evening with the very appropriate Old Man River. And it was quite eerie up here, because I can tell you the river actually responded to that. Things got a little shifty up here on the boat. Absolutely amazing. Well, just to give you a little bit of background about Rodney, he has returned to New Zealand after an impressive international career and is now one of the wonderful trustees that allows this opera school to flourish. And a quick anecdote that's been given to me here about Rodney. His earliest performance was in The Messiah in Kaikoura and Ashburton. And that was the day after JFK was assassinated. Rodney remembers how the organist in the concert swore at the organ and gave up. Rodney received applause after every number, therefore making it the longest Messiah he ever performed. And possibly the longest ever performed, full stop, I would imagine. Okay. Actually time now for me to move on to our final section, and I'm going to sign off for this part, and we're going to head into the most operatic of all operas, Tosca. But before I go, I think we need to recognise the amazing efforts of our onboard orchestra, Terence Dennis and Greg Neal. Give them a round of applause. The boys at the keys. And as we mentioned, this wonderful concert would not be possible without the support of Creative New Zealand and the Whanganui District Council, and the New Zealand Opera School would like to extend its thanks to their principal sponsor once again, the Kiri Kanawa Foundation, for their continued support. And as I mentioned, I am going to hand over now. My name is Greg Lincoln. It has been an absolute pleasure to enjoy this wonderful evening with you. Thank you very much for joining us. And please welcome to the stage Tosca herself, Amanda Atlas, and as her lover, the What is that word? Inimitable. Goodness me. Sorry about that. Didn't see that coming. Simon O'Neill, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you. sirena verrò. Lasciami al lavoro,
mi dispacci,
porge l'opera, lo sai,
vado, vado. Chi è quella tonda bionda lassù?
La Maddalena, ti piace?
È troppo bella!
Prezioso elogio!
Ridi! Quegli occhi celestrini gialli lì!
Ce n'è tanti pel mondo!
Aspetta! Aspetta! E l'accavanti!
Brava! Oh,
ladies and gentlemen, if I could say a couple of words. Back in 1994, when I came first here in 94, 95, 96 to Whanganui for the New Zealand Opera Training School, my father in Ashburton received a telephone call. He gave me the message from a Mr. Donald Trump. He swore that this was the message. I thought, well, that's interesting that a billionaire from New York is setting up an opera training school in Whanganui. I submitted my CV along with references from the Ashburton Shell petrol station on my conduct behind the till. And I was very lucky to be included in that first year of the school. Who I met instead of Mr. Trump was a great man called Donald Trott, who not only has a great love for opera in this country, a great opera singer himself, but a great love of spreading the great training of future opera singers. And I'm very proud to be part of that grouping. Back in 1994, we had a great teacher here called Madame Virginia Zayani, and I know a lot of you would have seen me in front of your eyes change from a baritone to a tenor. I always said that was happened on an old barbed wire fence on the other side of the river, but really it happened in the Prince Edward Hall at Whanganui Collegiate. And most importantly for me in my career, the woman who took me to New York, started my career, got me into Manhattan School, Juilliard School, onto the Metropolitan Opera, was Frances Wilson, who I cannot thank enough, who I met here in Whanganui and started my career. So thank you, all of you people, for having us, and on behalf of us, the new group of singers, thank you very much, Whanganui. You know, one of the first tenor arias I ever sung after changing from baritone was the third act aria from Puccini's Tosca. I'd like to sing it for you tonight because we might get a star up there if you look. I don't know, I can't see any yet, but you might see one. E luce van le stelle. And I remember the stars from the third act of Puccini's Tosca.
Le stelle, violezza della terra, stride all'uscio dell'orto, e un passo sfiorava la rena, entrava ella fragrante. Mi cadea fra le braccia, dolci baci, mentre io fremente le belle forme di scioglie a due voli svanì per sempre il sogno mio d'amore. L'ora è fuggita e voglio disperato e muoio di dolendo e non ho amato mai tanto la vita quanto la vita.
maestro Dennis O'Neill will get up and sing the other great aria from Puccini's Tosca, Recondita Armonia, from the first act. Dennis.
Insieme confonde, ma nel ritratto sei il mio solo pensiero, il mio solo pensiero sei
Dennis. Thank you very much for coming here to Whanganui, to this great country. Thank you for coming in and along with your colleagues, giving your expertise to these students for this year. We're a great honor to have you here. You know, to finish the concert tonight, you'll all know this number, join in, no one shall sleep, to the hero's name has been known. Nessun dorma, from the third act of Puccini's Tosca. I say that again, from the third act of Puccini's Turandot. I know eggs will not reach me here on the boat from the front row, but thank you.
Principessa, nella tua fredda stanza, guardi le stelle che tremano d'amore e di speranza. Quel mio mistero è chiuso. Yeah.
sincero.